How you going? This is Daniel from Crazy Adelaide Eats, and this is my wife Karen. We are here because the guys at the YouTube channel Tree Petey have done a bit of a challenge where you're supposed to eat 170 grams of Smith salt and vinegar as quickly as possible. One man did it in 7 minutes 58 seconds. So why they chose salt and vinegar, because that's a really shitty flavour to have to eat fast.
Nah, pussy. You're a pussy.
I know why they chose Smith's, because they were on half price everywhere and these guys are obviously broke as fuck.
Not my IGA, support your local IGA.
I didn't know where the hell they are from Australian people who are bloody IGAs, but they are fucking lovely. Yeah, right.
You're right, we're going to have to top up.
Yeah, you have to top up from this. Yeah. Karen's just going to quickly grab our Cokes. Those guys use water to get it down with. We're using Coke. I don't know if there's any rules about that. Fucking if there is. And you're going to use the timer there.
Alright, you ready?
No, but we'll do it anyway.
I don't. Go. Not too bad on the flavour though.
The fucking fumes up your nose.
Should be fine. Want a chip, mate?
Fuck off. So, about minute 45. Why can't they do like a fucking beer challenge or something? So I got the bowl of dip. Fuck now. Just have to do my like boat. Mm-hmm. post of 4 minutes, which is halfway to their best time.
Imagine that.
Fucking hurts. Salt and vinegar, for Christ's sake.